What's up guys, welcome back to Ready for Din. I think this will be the last episode. Not too quite sure, but I think so. Figured that those lights can't see me. If they see me, I get reset. Holy fuck! Like one hit? It's ridiculous. That's fucking stupid. Sorry. Sorry, I'm getting mad. Fuck! Can't see it. What the fuck? I thought that was like the end, the final level. Whatever. I guess not. Elevated all the time.
If I make it out alive, I'm never riding in an elevator again.
I understand. So many elevators in this game. Hmm.
be?
Help! Help!
Sebastian, get away from him. Sebastian, listen to me. Stop. Your interests are the same as ours.
Look, I get it. You're not just some rookie detective, and this is not just some ordinary kid. You killed Joseph and you shot me. So right at this moment, that's enough reason for me not to trust you.
You're a good man. That's why I... doesn't matter anymore. If you know who this kid is, if you know anything, you know why he can't be allowed to live.
Bullshit. It's Ruvik. He's the one that...
let go. Go, 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 go.
Oh, yeah.
Lego. No fucking bullets left. Fuck.
All right, let's not shoot too many then. Only certain shots.
Man, I only have one chance. Okay. Let's not shoot right away. Let's wait with the shot till we can really get Ruvik in the crosshairs. Probably the headshot. Thank you.
created this world. You cannot keep me here. Ruvik. I'm going to finish this.
Vital signs, sir.
Leave that one. And those two. They're not going anywhere. No one can.
Go, go! Detective, are you all right? Is there anyone else?
Just give me some real fresh air.
So I finished the game and I really enjoyed it.
Hope you guys enjoyed the series.
weren't too many people watching, but yeah. When I started series, I had to finish it. So I hope people will find the series and hope they enjoy it. I enjoy it, playing the game a lot. And I'll be coming back with new Let's Plays, so hope to see you guys again. See you guys later. Bye.